All right, so I woke up on this beautiful Sunday, right? And apparently 6ix9ine's Spotify account got hacked. And there was a lot of images on there that, you know, people just wish they never seen. Well, I'm gonna be looking at a small video all about it.
You know 6ix9ine, you know I carry $1 million everywhere I go.
A few on the internet believe that the singer's profile was hacked. The profile even consisted of a description with the meaning of Trippy Red and some disturbing details about 6ix9ine mom and girlfriend. Damn. And some people on the internet seem to be highly disturbed by the shocking content on the Spotify profile. But others have decided to create a means to make fun of the rapper. What is going on with 6ix9ine's Spotify? 6ix9ine's alleged Spotify profile displayed several explicit images and texts, which have now gone viral.
It just makes me wonder, you know, if 6ix9ine never snitched. I mean, would any of this be happening? Luckily, I wasn't on the internet at the time where this went down. You know, I wasn't able to see any big, massive rockets. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little happy for that. I'm glad his Spotify account's okay now. 6ix9ine, you can sleep easy again. If you guys want to stay up to date with everything on the internet, I'm your boy.